Fine as a phrase, Hub 102 DLC trailer is out. Let's watch it. Here we go. Great world, guys. Everyone, Maxry Fan here. April Fools, it won't be Hop 1-2 DLC and Security Breach 2 trailer. Unfortunately, Steve will add some delaments of it. Well, they will work on DLC Hop 1-2. Well, it will be Security Breach 2. Maybe during PlayStation Showcase 2024. But I haven't played because I don't have a VR headset. It's pretty expensive. Gonna say this, guys. I'm gonna watch Paw Patrol 3, and I did see Godzilla X Kong New Empire. Well, I think it had some spoilers ahead. Spoiler, I haven't seen the movie, but well, I don't want any spoilers. Well, I'm excited for a Paw Patrol 3 movie coming out. Even have Paw Patrol the movie and Paw Patrol Mighty Movie on Paramount Plus Canada. Well, I'm from Canada. Well, I don't know when it's going to have My Little Pony series on, because keep canceling it because after want to see it. So I have heard it's going to be Spider-Man. Well, we're working on doing put Marvel Spider-Man 3 soon. But haven't played, but it's very expensive, the PS5 and the Marvel Spider-Man 2. I say this, guys, The Legend of Zelda Tears of Kingdom and Marvel Spider-Man 2 is higher priced than Marvel Spider-Man's Remastered and The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Yeah, Marvel Spider-Man Remastered and Spider-Man 2 is on PlayStation 5. Well, it happens. Spider-Man Remastered on PC. I display it on the live stream. But the game gets very laggy and glitchy there. Will not even speed up. This lag. Yeah, on the game, we're very lagging. And, I did play Legend of Zelda Tears of Kingdom. I've tried to play it, but I don't have to look up the game capture of the use on the Nintendo Switch. Yeah, after how Bud and Next Genius and Stampy Longnose, Stampy Longhead playing the Legend of Zelda Tears of Kingdom. Well, Stampy lives in the UK. Yeah, he lives in the UK after he's ended doing gameplays. He's gonna have live stream events. Yeah. That is the, I'm excited for release this July 30th, 2026. That's a year time for a turn 25 years old. Oh my gosh. Alright. Well, so then, guys, have you enjoyed this, fools? We'll see you all guys next time, alright? Bye-bye!